gentlemen, you can't fight in here. This is the war room.
Atomic bomb. So we have to be aware of this and know what to do in case an emergency happens.